Xiaomi Mi 8 launch is already confirmed for May 31. But ahead of its formal debut, Xiaomi has explained why it uses the Mi 8 name instead of Mi 7 for the successor to last year's Mi 6. The next Xiaomi flagship is also in the rumor mill again, and its key specifications surfaced online. It has additionally been spotted that some Chinese offline stores have listed the handset. There are reports that the company will launch multiple variants of the Mi 6 successor along with different prices. Through a Weibo post, Xiaomi has released an image to answer why it decided to skip the Mi 7 name altogether to bring the Mi 8. The image shows a huge number 7 and says, since the Mi 8 exceeds expectations in all aspects, Xiaomi has decided to call its next flagship the Mi 8, instead of the Mi 7, as spotted by folks at Playful Droid. This highlights that there is no existence of the Mi 7, and the Mi 8 will be the only next flagship by the Beijing-based company. Furthermore, the Mi 8 will be aligned with the 8th anniversary of the company. Apart from the official words on why Xiaomi didn't prefer the Mi 7 as its next flagship, specifications of the Mi 8 have reached the web. A leaked image posted by tech blog Techonize shows that the Xiaomi Mi 8 will feature a 6.2-inch Full HD, 1080 by 2280 pixels, display with a 19:9 aspect ratio. This contradicts the previous reports of the handset sporting a 6.01-inch display. Further, the leaked image mentions that the Xiaomi Mi 8 will come with Android 8.1 Oreo-based MIUI and will be powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 SoC. It is also said to have a dual rear camera setup with a 20-megapixel primary sensor, featuring an f/1.7 aperture, and a 16-megapixel secondary sensor along with an f/2.0 aperture. On the front, the leaked image shows that there is a 16-megapixel camera sensor along with an f/2.0 aperture. The smartphone also seems to have 6GB of RAM and 128GB of onboard storage. However, some other reports claim that an 8GB RAM variant also exists. It has also been reported that the Mi 8 will pack a 3300mAh battery and will come with 7.8mm of thickness as well as 172 grams of weight. Xiaomi may use a glass back panel to enable wireless charging support. Coming to the availability of the Xiaomi Mi 8. While Xiaomi hasn't revealed any formal details, folks at IT Home have spotted that some Chinese offline stores have started displaying a Mi 8 availability note. The note says that the handset will be available for pre-orders in the country starting May 31 with a price tag of 2,999 Chinese yuans, approximately R$32,000. Gizmo China reports that the note is likely to detail the price of the 6GB RAM variant, while the 8GB RAM variant of the Mi 8 that will come with 128GB of onboard storage already leaked with a price tag of 3,199 Chinese yuans, approximately R$34,200. If we believe some previous reports, the Xiaomi Mi 8 will come with a notch design and have a 3D facial sensing module to enable a face unlock feature in line with Apple's Face ID. The handset is also expected to come with MIUI 10 out of the box and feature an under-display fingerprint sensor.